Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. And for today's vlog, I'm going to share with you the very healthy and simple recipe with the broccoli. Broccoli dubumuchim in Korea, broccoli with tofu in English, and broccoli with tokwa, anak ng tokwa in Tagalog. So let's go guys, I'm going to share with you. I'm so excited. Taste now what I did with the broccoli with tofu. So we'll see. This is my first time also guys that I made this one. So we'll taste. Ay, ang hirap mag chopstick talaga. Sige, kaya mo yun girl ha. Panindigan mo yun. So good guys, really I swear it's really good. Well guys, if you're on diet and you're looking for a good food, this one is the best guys. Why not? It's protein and it's low in carbs, so you just add tofu and it's one meal already. So guys, hope you learned something with this very easy recipe. And always remember, let's be thankful and grateful because life is so short. So this is my dinner already. Bye everyone, take care.